Caravaggio put his car in the garaggio. The old master had painted a go faster stripe in chiaroscuro. His mate, Arturo, said that the light in the shade and the way it was sprayed really brought the stripe to life. Caravaggio's wife was less than impressed, thought it tacky at best, and went off with Van Dyke on the back of his bike.